here and I'm back with a new video, a very exciting video. As you can tell by the title below, I will be reacting to two songs from two of my favorite bands. Before you exit, just released a new single called The Butterfly Effect, and then Great Good Fine Okay released a single called Gone. Unfortunately, these singles were released last night and I wasn't able to react to them. Unfortunately, I had to take my pup to the emergency because she got a bee sting and got very sick very fast. She is better now. She's behind me sleeping, so she is completely fine. So yeah, I'm really excited about these songs. I stayed off Twitter just so I wouldn't see anything about the songs. So yeah. Before we get into it today, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel for more. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you guys like my reaction videos. And make sure you guys hit that little notification bell so you get notified every time your girl upload a video. Obviously, it's been some time since I've filmed. Anyways, let's just get it. First song I'm going to do is Before You Exit single, which is The Butterfly Effect. I want to do this one first because I'm more excited about this one. And oh my god, this is the best part. The guitar, okay. Here's some water in the background.
Here we are, tears are dripping to your lips.
Okay.
Everything that you would change, but we pushed too far with no chance to erase.
Wow.
Like the butterfly effect, it was only just a speck that made into a broken hearted mess.
Okay.
Like the butterfly effect, it's so easy to regret, but I would never change the way we live. Whoa. Oh, I wish you never broke my heart.
Oh my god, stop.
Don't want a brand new start. I'm not me without my scars. Whoa.
That's very true.
Oh, I wish we never fell. It made us who we are, and at least we left a mark. Don't you dare say it was all a waste, 'cause we would never be the way we are today. Now we find beauty in all the pain. There's a reason for the rainbow through the rain. Like the butterfly effect,
the violin sounds so beautiful in the background.
Made into a broken hearted mess. Like the butterfly effect, what you get is what you get. I would never change the way we live. Whoa. Oh, I wish you never broke my heart. I don't want a brand new start. I'm not me without my scars.
Oh, that's a beautiful line.
Though I wish we never fell apart, it made us who we are. And at least we left a mark.
Stop.
Like of life and wonder if we never met. Would I have lost my heart inside my chest? Like the butterfly effect, it's so easy to regret.
Now there's no instruments. Oh my God.
I would never change the way we live.
Oh my God. Excuse me, what? Sorry, that ending was completely beautiful where they stopped the instruments and Riley was just singing. Oh, just chills, literally chills. Oh my God. I saw that a lot of people cried listening to this song. I'm surprised I didn't cry, honestly. It's just, they've come so far with their music, and it's just so nice to see the way they make the melodies and the instruments and everything just flow together. It's just absolutely just beautiful, and the sound completely. And I think my favorite lyric is, I'm not, something with, how did it go? It says something with the scars. I'm not myself without my scars, or something like that. He repeated it twice. I think it's in the chorus. I like that line a lot because it's really true. Even though like bad things happen to you and this and that, like you learn from, you know, mistakes you made, relationships you go through, losses you go through, and love and friendship, everything. And they do affect you in your life, and but they can affect you in a good way, and you can learn from that. And I think that's what that song is saying, that even though this relationship, whatever it was, whether it was a friendship, a love interest, or something, a girlfriend, boyfriend, whatever, that even though things didn't work out, and you got these scars and bruises, or whatever, it is who you are today. Whether it's like a better person, it changed how you feel about relationships, and yourself, I just think it's absolutely beautiful. And I think that going from love, pain, and then now it's gonna be Retrospect, and this is the single for Retrospect. Seeing love and how powerful love can be, and just taking that whole album from whatever happened, whatever McDonough and Boy went through, whatever, or all of them, the love, and then sometimes with love comes pain. But then with this love and pain, you start to reflect and learn from your mistakes, or learn from love, whether they were your mistakes or things that you want in life, or just changes. And it's just, oh my God, it's just beautiful. It's literally just beautiful, and I really love the concept of the three different parts of these albums coming out and just reflecting, you know. Oh my gosh, it's brilliant, and I just love it, and I'm really excited for Retrospect. Hopefully it comes out soon. Getting a little impatient. I feel like they really put out Love, like boom boom boom, and then they put out Pain, boom boom boom, and then Retrospect, it's like, are you still there? absolutely beautiful. I love it. I love the whole reference of the butterfly effect. And it's kind of bringing back, if you remember, Silence, I believe, has the butterfly cover. So kind of going back to that butterfly reference, that image and everything, and bringing it back. So just point that out. Anyways. This video is going to be super long. Just absolutely beautiful. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below, what you think of the butterfly effect. Absolutely amazing. Okay, and now we are going to listen to Great Good Fine Okay's song, which they have with Transviolet. Don't know who that is. but this is their song, Gone. Hopefully it's a little bit more upbeat. No offense to Before You Exit. I love the music. Love what's going on and this whole theme. But let's bump it up a little bit, okay? So hopefully great goodbye, okay, will help me lift up right now. Okay, ready? Let's go.
Wasn't always something easy.
Nothing.
We found a way. Yeah, we lived for the free honesty. But now you're gone. And I don't feel very much like me. And now you're gone. But I think about you endlessly. Yeah, I remember, remember it all. Never thought about anything more. Now I sit and I stare at the door, 'cause you were there before, but now you're gone.
That was a straight up, now you're gone. I like the way they say that. Now you're gone. Cause not really in a singing voice, it's just spoken out. Now you're gone.
It's like I'm waiting for something that doesn't exist.
This
fading,
the voice is just blah, 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 blah. You're not gone. We're just gonna play some instrumental. Oh, it's done. Wow. So a little shorter song. The previous Butterfly Effect was around 4 minutes. This one was about roughly under 3 minutes. Like it very much. I love Great Final K because their songs are very dancey. Sometimes they do have an 80s feel, which I really love as well. So it was catchy, but it was still kind of sad. If you look behind, I really like how they said, and now you're gone. They spoke it out rather than kind of like, I mean, they sang it, but like in a way more of like spoken than actually singing. Very catchy, kind of the same thing. Sometimes when you're out of a relationship, friendship, whatever it may be, and someone leaves your life, you do feel empty. You do feel like you lost a piece of yourself, because you did. You know, you built a personality around this person. You guys have the same interests maybe and do things together. And then one day, like, they're not there anymore. They're gone. And it affects your life, affects how your routine was or how you were. And it changes absolutely everything. So, wow. And just, oh my God. The voice and everything. The girl's voice does sound very familiar. I think maybe she's been in a few EDM songs, maybe singing. The name doesn't sound familiar, but I'll probably look her up and see. Both songs just, you can tell the difference. They are both kind of very similar about relationships and losing yourself and all that jazz and reflecting, and a little different as well. Different sounds too, so absolutely love both of them, of course. Going on to my playlist. But I like them. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought of Great Good Fine OK's song Gone. I absolutely loved it. They are on tour currently right now, I think. They're playing in June, I think June 12th in LA, and I really, really, really want to go. hopefully I'll be able to go. Last time they went on tour, I wasn't able to go. So yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and these reactions. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought of both of the songs. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And I will catch up with you guys next time. So bye.